I look around this room at all of the faces that have known William and Nina for so many years, I'm sure that we can all agree that there are no two other people in this world who are more crazy, fun, loving, trusting, but most importantly, two people who are more perfect for one another. William and Nina, you fell in love by fate, and today, before your friends and family, you're starting your forevers together as husband and wife. Together forever and forever one. You've chosen to represent the symbolization of that ceremony through the ceremony of sand. The ceremony of sand is a treasured custom of marriage. The ritual symbolizes the coming together of two hearts and the coming together of two families. Before us, we have two vials of sand. Your relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual sand containers. Your sand, William, represents you, all that you are and all that you'll ever be. Please pour your sand into the container. And your sand, Nina, represents you, all that you are, all that you were, and all that you'll ever be. Please pour your sand. Each of your sand holds its own unique beauty, strength, and character. They can stand on their own and be whole without needing anything else. But when they're blended together, they represent an entirely new kind of love. Each grain of sand brings to the mixture a lasting beauty to that combination. As the two vials of sand are poured into a third keepsake, the individual vials of sand will no longer exist. They're now joined together as one. Just like these grains of sand can never be separated into two containers again, so will be your lives, your love, and your bond. Nina and William, please pour your sand into this. I remind you that marriage is a precious gift, a lifelong commitment, and a challenge to love one another more and more with every passing day. As you embark on this amazing new journey, I, together with your friends and family in this room, wish you a lifetime of love, laughter, and happiness. Nina and William have prepared their own vows to exchange rings. So without any further ado, Mikey, can we have the rings?
I'm going to take care of my sister. From now on, you're
never take each other for granted. And when you're old, may we still find you hand in hand thanking God for one another. Never forget to treat each other with tenderness, kindness, and respect, and remind yourselves often of what drew you together in the first place. William and Nina, you have consented together, you've pledged your vows to one another, and you've exchanged rings as a token of your love and commitment. It is with great honor that I now pronounce you husband and wife.